Splits.
And now, here's the Banana Splits.
For official Banana Splits Club business. Bingo, as official temporary second banana, please check attendance.
Yeah, but we all know who's here, Fleeg. Why don't I just check off the names of the members who aren't here?
Hey, how are you going to do that, Bingo?
Well, I'll just say, all the members of the Banana Splits who aren't here, do not raise your hands.
I get it. And the members who aren't here won't raise their hands.
That's it. Then all Bingo will have to do is count the hands that aren't raised and... Hold it! Now you guys got me talking silly. Please, just call the roll.
Well, okay, if you say so. Here, roll. Come on, roll.
Here, roll. Come on, roll.
Here, roll.
You know something? Someday I'm going to roll these bananas into a basketball and bounce them the heck out of here.
Hey, Drooper, take out the trash.
It's riddle time.
What is yellow, wear the mask, and yells, hi-ho, silver?
The lone banana?
And now it's time for Dear Drooper.
Oh, here's one. Dear Drooper, if I build a better mousetrap, will I be a big success? Signed, Inventive.
Dear Inventive, you'll be a success unless somebody builds a better mouse.
Well, I stopped looking when I looked at you.
You're the loving end.
Cause how much better can a poor boy do?
Yeah.
And now, here's Flegel, your Banana Splits reporter, with the latest news.
A flash. Leon Tittle, local glass blower, had a rather unpleasant experience yesterday. While blowing a large bottle, Leon hiccuped. Mr. Tittle is now living inside of a huge glass bottle.
Hi, Flegel, get the mail. Hey, Fletcher, if you want to be a piano-playing flea, you got to practice. Ready, Fletcher?
Say, Drooper, now what are you trying to teach your trained flea? Ballet?
Go ahead and laugh, but Fletcher's getting pretty good at playing the piano. Listen, hit it, Fletcher. Fletcher's pretty good.
Good? Why, he's just great. And if he keeps that up, I'll get him into showbiz.
Hear that, Fletcher? You're gonna be famous.
Show.